I meant part three, so don't get confused by that. And yeah, that's just disappointing. Don't buy from her. Apparently she don't get anything right. But I guess those are pretty cool. I at least got something. But the part two is about this. Okay. I'm not so sure how to use this. I didn't order it. They roll everywhere. But it comes with varieties like this one. This one has flowers. Zipper, half used because it's kind of broken off right there. This one is just not pink. This one, it has a little bump right here, but. And this one. And that. Wish there's instructions how to use this. Oh, I think we do this. Just came to my mind because there's three little stuff. And then this is a cutter. So if I demonstrate for you. I pull this. I guess I won't do that one. That one has both of the things connected to it. Do the tape, the flower one, then. I need to. I've never had this before. I don't even know if this went with it, because there's not another one. Hang on, let me get this started. There, I got it started. So let's see. If I wanted to tape this, I would cut. Probably go like that and just run it across and a little tape. If that's not how you do it, well, I at least did it. So yeah, not wasting tape. That's kind of ridiculous if you have to do that, because all you could do is just this. Take it off, take a piece of tape, rip it, or just cut it, and you don't have to do all that work. Maybe this is like just for little tiny kids. I don't know, but that's ridiculous, especially when it came with this one. There's a little flap right there. This end and this end are connected, so you can't get it undone. It's like where you start off with the tape, like if you're rolling up a ball, this part where you started is connected with this, the thing that you ended with, I think, but that's just a rip off. I don't know why they sent me this. Probably to just think it's a scam and they just, oh no, this is just ridiculous. But yeah. I'm gonna send this back to her. Well, I can't because it doesn't say her address. So that's just ridiculous. I don't like this. Comment down below if this has happened to you before or something. But I'm gonna send this back to her and be like, you got the wrong stuff with a note. So, well, bye guys. By the way, this is a scam!